some new ways to help those who need hip surgery.
It is today's health tip.
Your Healthy Minute, a health and wellness resource provided by Forest Health. Dr. Hunter Berry describes the hip scope procedure, its benefits, and which patients might be candidates for this minimally invasive surgery.
The hip scope is a procedure that's a little bit newer than some of the other traditional arthroscopic procedures. It was first started as a procedure to remove loose bodies from a joint. The hip joint's a little bit harder to get into from an arthroscopic standpoint, but it's a minimally invasive procedure that addresses some very common hip issues that usually in the past have had to have a open or a large incision to address. There's a condition that's becoming more and more readily diagnosed called FAI, which is femoral acetabular impingement. And that's a condition where there's extra bone that's been growing either on the cup side or on the ball side of the ball and socket. You see it more in athletes just because they're in positions that they notice it. So especially with the FAI diagnosis, with the impingement, there has been great success with having these procedures. And so a lot of times you would expect full return to function or to play depending on what your activity is.